could always go to Nancy Ann's.
I'm not taking a picture.
Always go to Nancy Ann's for some feminine company. One night in June in the billiard room, I was chalking up with a friend. We were set to break when the door flew open and Robert James rushed in. He said, "There's a fire, kid broke out, and it's down at Nancy Ann's." So we dropped our fuse in the pool room floor down the street we were in. Though the flames were hot and the smoke was thick, not a single life was lost. When they got to the place, the front was ablaze, and so was the second floor. They ran down the alley and stopped beside the back door. We were catching our breath when the door flew open and knocked poor Robert flat. And out through the smoke came Mayor Willis wearing the black silk hat. And right behind him, with his shirt tail fire, came a local chief of police. And Banker Jones with a red-haired girl he always sent with his niece. Everybody was out of the girls' hotel by the time the roof caved in. We were heading back to the venue.